Welcome to the Skip of Justice, where we throw away all the crime. Right, I've done a little bit of research. And the research I did was to sort of help me determine what ending I'm going for. I basically wanted to see what they all were, to see if there was one that I'd like prefer to show off. And the thing is, like, Akame and Sadame's are basically identical in content. Ichijo's the only one that stands out. Which, I mean, is to be expected. I mean, he's the number one Joe in the country. But, like, I think that's maybe somewhere this game kind of falls down in concept, is that, if I had to name the biggest weakness, the Lords don't have a whole bunch of personality. I mean, I don't even know if it's a personality thing, it's just a little bit... The only thing you really know about any of them is just general vibes. You know, you don't really spend time around them, you just get like weird little snippets of them writing letters and you're not really following. You don't get a sense of them as leaders or even really as people. You just get, it's just like, what general vibe do you mesh with, you know? Just the vague idea of, do you want to be honourable? Do you want to be rich? Or are you a lesbian? Like, that's basically all it comes down to. But there's a fourth option, as it turns out. I don't know if I'm going to do this, but it is apparently the canonical ending to the game. It is, it would seem, possible to get your trust with all of the Lords above 70%. Although it apparently takes a while to do, as I can imagine. And this sort of creates a special ending that, as I say, is the canon ending of the game. And as implied by the sequel that this game apparently has. But, I might go for that if it becomes viable, just because it's the canon ending. Generally speaking, since my objective here is just to do a series, for now I'm probably gonna fast-track getting all of our soul back. So, I don't want this to go on for, like, 100-plus episodes necessarily, so I think I shall get the stone. I don't know exactly where it is, but it may be good. Steal it, send it to me. I don't... I mean, let's find out. Let's find out. Like, if I'm going for everyone 70% anyway, then it's sort of inevitable that I'll need to do something for you at some point. Let's just bite all of the crumbs at once, and then head for the exit. Because those are the first words that I saw. Find everybody in the bin today. There's a wiggly fish. We had nothing to say about the fish we sensed in the distance. The situation with episode 2 has made me paranoid. This is the first thing I've recorded after re-recording that. For context, and so it's very much top of mind still.
Hey.
Ooh, I'm up in my tower. Fortunately,
getting in, I can just sort of do whatever. It's getting out with a box that's going to be an issue. Oh, I never bloody checked if, let me jump. I guess, Sadame's trust was still at 20%. So not being noticed that one time does seem to mean I've gotten away with it. So if possible, I'd like to do the same now. Where the fuck? Not there. That's fine then. That's all fine then.
If all you want's for me to go up the stairs...
There's a spiky one. Oh, there's a big special pointy man somewhere in the compound. The camera needs to stop. I've got this horrible feeling that the pointy men can, like, sense your approach or something.
I'm worried about hurrying through a foggy tunnel. I might bump my little nose on the rocks below. Ooh, a herb for me. Strengthen everyone. There's a sandpaper mouse.
Whatever I'm after's below us. So he doesn't strictly need to be my problem.
No chances attack.
That was a chance! That was a fucking chance anyway! When I tell you to take me somewhere, I expect to end up there.
Ba-ba-bum!
The people upstairs are really... There's three people upstairs. So that's probably who I'm sensing. You look like a,
Fucking hell!
You're a new issue. Hello. I had no reason to believe this could happen. Why are you here? Well? I have a distraction. That's a... Oh, why'd you follow me? Fuck. That's just completely fucking soured this. Why is that hit? No! No, ever! Oh, I'm fucking doing that again.
Nobody knows of the trouble I've seen. And nobody knows but Jesus.
How the fuck was I supposed to know? It just seems unreasonable. It's just like that myth about the dark room where everybody's really sad. Do any of you...
Do you value peace?
Surely I'm not too short for the task. I forgot I have, eyeball power. Never mind, I found you. I found where the other one is. That's all right, then. Right.
if I may be permitted to give this another go. Up. Up the hill and down the hill and up the hill and then up the hill and down the fucking hill. We learned, Ronald. Not that. That was safer than anything else. There's a guy watching over the mushrooms downstairs. Just to warn all of you. Does he have any idea what his actions have cost me? I don't think so. Right. I can't believe I've got so much garden now, this week. There was no other exit from this place, right? Seriously, what the fuck is wrong with you all? Keeping men in a room? You goddamn animals. Slow and
that's a thing.
You are a sneaky little rascal. I don't like that. I'm supposed to be the professional rascal, eh? I'm the one doing all the rascaling.
In these haunted waters.
There you are. There you are.
Hey. And I said, fuck. And then everyone else said, fuck. We all learned to say fuck. That was our primary lesson.
You're not gonna stand up on the stairs, eat all of the cheese, run away from home and then eat all your knees. There's just no one over this side of the world. Baron.
Whore. It's me, Baron Munchie.
Can I convince you that you don't know I'm here?
Sideways attack. No, Master Frodo.
I've learned something else as well. Which is that its witnesses are fine as long as I don't leave them alive.
If you're going to be a persistent problem, I'd rather you didn't.
Shit!
Nobody knows of the trouble I've seen.
I restarted again. This one's put me in a bad mood, I've got to be honest. I don't think I'm... Maybe I should try to care less in future, but, like, I was just so... psyched up for the idea of, oh, hell yeah, I don't have to lose trust with the other lord if I do this perfectly. But it's just, like, getting spotted once just fucking kills any chance of that happening, because you can't... Like, the close quarters combat is not... We're not very good at it, apparently. We can kill anyone we want as long as we sneak up. But how to do anyone else? It's just the bottom of a tower that we call promises. Fine enough, fine enough, fine enough. Right. Now.
been able to observe the truth.
I came over here because I was gonna, like, peek my little snoot out and lure him over. But thinking about it, might it not be simpler
to get him first?
Like, who all is over here?
Such a breezy day.
One of you is in there. You want, right, you are not on the screen when I'm over here. The other guy's over here somewhere, who I need to be worried about. So does this therefore mean... I need another angle on this fucking place. Hang on. Where can I,
Where can I go? Don't fall on him, you silly bastard.
Oh, I could have just jumped fucking through there.
Peering like an earwig through time and space.
Why must you face forward? I want you to be here.
Is it true that the Asuka village was destroyed?
Right. You had to be in a weird place though, didn't you? It's
awkward to do.
Those are well over here.
We are well on our way. Throne.
You are fucking me. Get in. Thank you. No, you didn't. You have no idea. Oh, he listened.
He's like, oh, you're right, I didn't, in fact.
Suspect nothing, and cost even less. The fallacy... Why is there another one so close? You're you. You are here. Are you going to be a problem?
Are you going to cough so loud your bride vanishes?
You're behind a flag, now's the time.
What?
You're doing... Oh. Thank you for never knowing about the news, goodbye. Oh, left behind a mushroom. Could be important, an important mushroom document. I'll need to eat that later to get all the knowledge. Oh, college beam! I'll fire all the information directly into your brain. It's open source, so anyone can operate the laser.
Right. I just gotta be more methodical than I am being. You want me to fall in a hole forever? Which is wild.
No, thank you.
Oh. Lovely text. Throw everyone in the same well. There's probably a well that I can get to that's closer, but like... I know a safe route to this one, you know? I don't want to fuck everything up just because I got curious about the local well... scene. I'm not plummeting again. Please, yes, go. Go, it is your destiny.
Don't fight the designs of Newton. Don't become a bobblehead, please. For the sake of my family. Yay! Alright. Family man, huh? I can dig it. Everyone has their price. Everyone has something that they absolutely cannot let go of, no matter who's thrown them in a well.
You're not gonna be an idiot. I mean, I guess you already would have. Part one.
No more.
A fish!
I love that there's a fish here, and it somehow continues to be alive.
Take it.
Take salmon!
Alright. We have our purple object now.
This was all I needed. From any of you.
Is that way truly the only exit? I guess it is a fortress. Fortresses need to be defendable.
And tortoises need to be dependable. Every day I'll forecast another tortoise for you, absolutely free.
There's more guys living in sin than there are anything else.
Close the box. All the way over here.
Now.
In order to secure my exit, I need one or more of you dead.
And it's looking like it's gonna be... Actually... Let's... You have no idea. My only concern is you.
Right. Let's clean up the evidence like a good little Bovril boy. The Bovril boy, he goes round the Christmas graveyard giving you all the gravy.
What?
Sorry, the phrase Christmas graveyard snuck itself in there, and now I'm wondering a lot about that. It was just sort of dropped in there as a side detail, but I feel like there's more to this story.
Let's simply take my box and leave unimpeded.
The whole point was... I don't know... I'm imagining that if you just leave corpses around, somebody's gonna notice and figure you out. So I'm cleaning that up just in case it affects anything. But I could have gotten away scot-free, and indeed I have. I ran Scott out of town anyway.
He belongs to me now. His arse belongs to the company.
We will trust you. Because we'll lose trust with you if we don't. I don't think... In my experiences with this game, I don't think anyone... Yeah, we've got it. I don't think anyone ever kind of fucks you over on the Jade Stone memory.
Oh dear. Oh, some dead people. My arm. There's a lot of flashing. There's a lot of flashing and it's quite bad.
I guess the memories were in no obligation to appear in order.
That's why you don't break the whole orb and turn it into something new.
What a day to be a raving sword!
We stole it.
We're invisible with after some fucking effort. Okay, our skill points were okay. We got plus one for that. You did Grandmaster, isn't it great?
Look at that. So let's
take a look at our...
Those silly people. We've...
Oh! Which succeeded in... Ah, so you ended up keeping the bow plans then, did you?
That's good enough to hear. We have no money? Oh.
We need to address his coin situation.
You've no specific point, but you may have noticed we were fine. I made that biggest wish come true. Stealing my own memory back. Alright. Well. That's fucking that, I guess. Tune in next time for fucking something else. Oh, before I forget, though. Where's the equipment? I want to buy... Where are you? A wind-up lizard? No. I can make one of those myself. I want to buy this. It increases the attack power. I'm more worried about that than I am health. Because, like, my god, if I get spotted, I need to be able to kill people quicker. It's no good at this rate. So I just wanted to get that. I wanted to nab that before I forgot completely, and I shall
see you with my enhanced strength at a later date. Goodbye.